Students, how are you? I am Renu from Millennium Family. It is your fireless cooking class, and today we will make instant yummy and healthy bread dahi bhalla. So first we will see what ingredients we required.
Bread, sweet curd, 2 or 3 teaspoon green dhaniya chutney, 2 or 3 teaspoon imli chutney, soaked and finely chopped mixed dry fruits, some grapes and a pomegranate for garnishing, salt, pepper, red chili powder, zira powder and chaat masala and 1 bowl of water. So let's start to make. First we will cut the edges of the bread slices. Now we will take a slice of bread and dip it into water for few seconds and now squeeze it with the help of your palms. Now put some mixture of dry fruits and make a ball nicely. Take another slice, dip into water . Put some dry fruits and make a ball. Now we'll take sweet curd and pour the curd on the balls. Take green chutney स्वीट इमली चटनी, स्प्रिंकल सम सॉल्ट, पेपर, रेड चिली एंड जीरा पाउडर एंड चाट मसाला. गार्निश इट विद grapes and pomegranate. Now your instant and yummy healthy bread ravioli is ready to eat.